So it has been a couple weeks since I've been up here, and if you watched my last video, that truck right there might look familiar to you. If you haven't seen it, I'll put a link. But what you haven't seen yet is this enormous oak tree that fell down in the last snow. And yeah, it got pretty darn close to everything. So let's take a look at it. So yeah, I guess we got a good wet heavy snow. You know, this thing's probably 6 inches here. That branch there is probably 12 inches. And as you can see, it got about as close as it could get without just fucking everything up. Or screwing everything up, sorry. Looks like I might have caught something here. As you can tell, the mirror on the Jeep got it. The hood's got a pretty damn good dent in it. I don't even know if it'll open anymore. Didn't knock the door handle off, but it pushed that lock in pretty good, so this door might not open. Hood might not open. Antenna got it pretty good. But apart from the Cherokee and a broken tail light on the Ford, about close. It did tear my cell booster cable down, but it still appears to be working, so that's a plus. We'll jump up on top of the carport here where I have my solar and check that out, but I mean, damn. These panels are all fine. Man. Even these are okay, which is amazing. I mean, check that out. I mean, it does not get much closer than that. Wow. Well, I guess we're not going to be working on the truck this weekend. We're going to be cleaning this tree up. Holy cow. Let's see how much damage is done to the Jeep too, the Cherokee. Alright, well, I guess let's jump into it. So it's Thanksgiving Day and my whole family's up here. Well, not my whole family, but a if you see some other people on the video, it's them. My brother and my mom and one of our close friends. I'm gonna get the 361 set up so that we can start dealing with this treat. And this chain is gonna need a little bit of attention. It's pretty sharp, but I don't know if you could see that or not. It's never ending. Ready to go. This chain is sharper. It's an origin chain, but it had a manufacturing issue where the drivers had like some things that were making it run out of the bar, so I put it away, but I might bust it back out for today. I don't know. We'll see. That was also a brand new bar, so anyway. Bring that with me. I believe that's it, so see you guys outside.
I'm gonna get up there and throw those things off the top. I'm just gonna throw it.
I was afraid to hit your solar panels.
Nice. First try.
Oh! Mm-hmm.